In the exam, they have asked you to find out Q point of the following circuit. So step one will be always to get DC equivalent circuit. We can identify that given problem is based upon fixed bias circuit. So by opening the capacitors, we will get DC circuit. So step one will be to get DC circuit. For that, capacitors are open circuit. Hence, we will get circuit diagram as follows. Now, in this circuit diagram, we have already marked the voltage between base to emitter and voltage between collector to emitter. Similarly, we have also marked base current and the collector current as shown in the figure. In step 2, we are going to find out base current IB. In order to find out base current IB, we need to apply KVL to the input loop. Input loop will start from VCC, will go to the base resistor, then base to emitter voltage, then RE and then ground. So apply the KVL in that direction. We will get that VCC minus IB into RB minus VB minus beta plus 1 times of IB into RE is equal to 0. We can write this because emitter current IE is given as beta plus 1 times of base current IB. Hence, at the end, the base current will become IB is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus beta plus 1 times of RE. Now we can take value of VBE is equal to 0.7 volts. After substituting values, we will get IB is equal to 20 volts minus 0.7 volts divided by RB is equal to 430K plus beta they have given as 50 plus 1 into RE they have given as 1 kilo. Hence, value of base current is 40.1 microamperes. So we have got base current is equal to 40.1 microamperes. Next step is to find out collector current IC. So step 3, to find out IC. We know that IC is given as beta times IB. Hence, it is 50 multiplied by 40.1 microamperes. Hence, value of IC is equal to 2.01 milliamperes. Now, next step is to find out remaining Q point, that is VCE. So, step 4. To find out VCE, for which we are going to apply KVL to the output loop. In our problem, the output starts from VCC, then RC into IC, then VCE, then IE into RE and the ground. This is how we are going to apply the KVL. So equation will become VCC minus IC into RC minus VCE minus IC into RE is equal to 0 since current IE is approximately equal to collector current IC. Hence, VCEQ is given as VCC minus IC into bracket RC plus RE. Hence, VCC is 20 volts, IC is 2.01 milliamperes, IC is 2.01 milliamperes multiplied by RC is equal to 2 kilo ohms plus RE is equal to 1 kilo ohms. Hence, value of VCEQ is approximately equal to 13.97 volts. Hence, the Q points are VCEQ followed by ICEQ, which is nothing but 13.97, 2.01 milliamperes. So I can write Q point as 13.97 volts, 2.01 milliamperes. This is how we can easily calculate the Q point for fixed bias circuit. Thank you.